are the Baghdadi Jews of Calcutta.
There
was still about 600 or 700 Jews left, enough to make a community. We could run around the synagogue on festival days and play whilst the grown-ups were deeply immersed in prayer. But our Jewishness was still part of life.
The community stuck together by means of the religion.
I learned Hebrew with my grandmother. We had Sabbath at home and we went for the festivals. We walked to the synagogue and then spent quiet time meditating and reflecting.